All right, into CDs, new and used, buy, sell, trade, rent. Actually, the music store we go. Anyway, guys, this is a great store right here. Awesome stuff, awesome prices, VHS stuff, posters, all kinds of stuff. Looks like they're just buying, you can buy a needle for your stereo record player here. But yeah, let's go in and see what we could find today. And I know, guys, I look like Prince. You don't need to say it. I'm a fan. Here we go. But yeah, guys, this is all the DVDs you can rent and buy. And right off the bat, I see an out-of-print one right here. Gleaming the Cube. Probably gonna have to get that one. All right, so this is the SpongeBob SquarePants insanity going on here, guys. It is like, this is amazing right here. They got the lunchbox. They got, look how long, it's like the whole store almost. But yeah, guys, so the VHS, whole section of VHS stuff's in here. Here's some classic stuff going on here. I like that they have, like, only classic VHS. Because, I mean, some of these things are really hard to find. I mean, these are just nostalgic classics going on here. Look at this stuff. And it's usually like buy one, get one, or something like that. Buy one, get one free or something. But as you can see, there's classics all over the place here. Oh, whoa. Okay, hold on, guys. Hold on. But yeah, I mean, right off the bat, I found an old school classic Adventures of Huckleberry Finn. This is a collector's item right here. It's just old school tape. I always try and find like the actors from the old school days, but as you can see, there's just tons of stuff. Let's see here. Tons of stuff. Where do we get to the card? Ooh, look at this. Holy crap. I mean, where are you gonna go and find Dick Tracy? I mean, this is classic right here, guys. I mean, absolute classic right here. And it looks like they have a whole bunch more. Look at this. Dick Tracy, the original. You never, ever see the Dick Tracy movies, like, anywhere. Look at this. Classics. Dick Tracy meets Gruesome. Wow, I mean, absolutely just amazing, the classics here. Look at that, San Francisco, My City, Devil's Disciple. That, this isn't even on DVD, Burt Lancaster. Looks like they have like a set going on here. Butterfield. Oh, look at this, look at that, guys. That's a classic right there. The Day the Earth Stood Still. Look at that original cover. Wow. Super awesome. What is this one? Oh, cool. A Nick Nolte one. Extreme Prejudice. Pretty cool. Oh, wow, guys. They even got Flash Gordon. Double pack, look at this. Conquers the Universe. Then we got another one there. I mean, it goes on and on, guys. I mean, if you see anything, leave me a comment, because there's a lot of good classics going on here. Look at that, but this is at West Portal, San Francisco. And this is the absolute best VHS classics, the last VHS store, besides like Goodwill and stuff. And as you can see, they got some classics. Look at this, guys. We got Alice in Wonderland, but it's like, I can't remember if I have this one on DVD, but this is a pretty cool, something you don't see anymore. And that's what this store is famous for. They have those things that you don't see anymore. Charlie Brown, Shaggy Dog. They got the old school Old Yeller, Absent Mind Professor. And these are in great shape. The clamshells, in great shape. But as you could see, and it's, here's a classic right here, Cinderella. Kidnapped. Look at that, they got the original Pinocchio in the black case. And then they have, I mean, I could be here for hours and hours, guys. This store is amazing. You will go broke in this store, but that's okay. Pretty cool. Just looking at the, bunch of Bob the Builder, Franklin, Beethoven. And look at this, guys. This is all 007 VHS tapes right here. Alfred Hitchcock. Look at the Alfred Hitchcock one. Oh, it's buy three, get one free. Look at that, Little Rascals collector set, guys. Look at that. Our Gang. Three Stooges. And then it goes on and on, guys, on and on. I guess we're still on classics over here. But look at that, In the Wrapper, Rain. This is supposedly one of the top 10 movies on IMDb. I mean, just stuff you're never going to see anymore. This is like a blast from the past in here. The Scar? What the heck? Just more classics, more classics. Oh, yeah. When's the last time you seen this? Red Ryder. Super duper classics. Robin Hood. Old school. Lost Continent. I've never even heard of this. And it just goes on and on. Now you always see the Naked Gun, but you never see Naked Space. I've never even heard of this one. This is the kind of stuff you're gonna find here, guys. Just stuff that you never heard of. I've never seen that. Monty Python. And here's just some old nostalgic DuckTales going on here. I mean DuckTales, guys. You're not gonna find these anywhere. It's pretty cool. Look at that lunch pad. I have no idea how I know that, but I guess I do. Look at that. Old school Babysitter's Club tapes. They got three of those. Let's see. I mean, if you're a collector, this is the store to go to. Just tons of, look at that. They have the National Geo Kids. They got the whole set. I don't know what this is. Let's see what this is, guys. Family Edition. For 10 bucks, they got Wild Adventure. Pretty cool. Let's see what one of these looks like. And these are in the package. Oh, that's a beautiful picture of that cat. Wow, this is amazing. Who's ever even seen this set before? And then you got the National Geo going on here. Look at that, National Geo Kids. Look at that, that's $9.99. Wow, this is cool stuff going on here, guys. Very cool stuff going on. VHS movies here. What's the brain? Look at that. Original Angel Heart. That's pretty cool. That's a really cool thing right there. Looks like they have the old school Star Wars right here. I mean, that is cool. And they even have on tape Episode 1 Phantom Menace. Look at that. They got the Shadow, the original one, in the package. I mean, just stuff you're not really going to see. What is this? Who's heard of this? Radioland Murder. I mean, guys, it goes on and on. I mean, there's stuff behind me. There's stuff here. There's stuff here. I mean, this is an amazing store. They got, like, stuff on top. I guess these are like the cheap movies right here. Closeout movies. What the heck is this? Shy People. I mean, just classics. What is this, guys? Look at this. The Annihilators for $2.99. Look at this. Oh, wow. This is a classic right there. Classic, man. Down and Out, Beverly Hills. I mean, you guys could see that there's just tons of stuff here. Tons of stuff. The Jetsons Meet the Flintstones on VHS. These guys, they even got Cops. I mean, the stuff that they have here is amazing. Look at that. Mary Tyler Moore Show on VHS. Star Trek. Look at these old school Star Trek boxes. Looks like he has like a CBS section here. Look at all this, guys. All the episodes here on tape of Star Trek. Maverick. That's something you don't see. Look at that. Oz. And look at that Blackadder. Before Mr. Bean, there was Blackadder. He's got that. Look at this. Mystery Science Theater 3000. He's got all of them. Look at that. Betty Hill. Mr. Bean. Oh, you know what? I don't have the blue one. Let's see if that's going to be hard to get out. But I might have to get some of it. Ooh, look at this. Okay, this right here is something you don't see. Look at that. They got the Bewitched in the package. Collector's edition. Young Indiana Jones. I mean, this guy is a collector. Not only does he have a store, but he's a collector. So he appreciates those classic VHS stuff. I mean, look at this. All the X-Files. On VHS, he's got the boxes, he's got the Highlander set, he's got the V series. Wow. Look at that, the Norm. When's the last time you saw the Norm? Wow, dude. I mean, simply amazing. And not to mention, tons of stuff on the floor. I'm on the floor, guys. I'm on the floor right now. Gigi? Wow. And look, cassette tapes. He's got cassette tapes. He's got all classic DVDs. As usual, I'm looking for some Anchor Bay, but pretty cool. Sesame Street. Some old school. You gotta appreciate the old school stuff. Pretty cool. I mean, there's like a documentaries and like nature stuff, whole bunch of sets. Apollo 13. I mean, just stuff you never see anymore. What is this, right? Oh, here we go. Journey to Planet Earth. Pretty cool. And then we go, oh wow, look at this. Creation of the universe. That is awesome. Awesome. Awesome stuff here, guys. Oh, oh, hold on. Whoa. I'm gonna have to get this, guys, because this is a crazy old school set right here. Awesome. We got more stuff here. I don't know. I think this looks like war and Western. Just a whole bunch of stuff. Johnny Carson. Legends of Comedy. Look at this. Pretty cool. Stand-up comedy. And all right, you horror fans. I hit the horror section. Oh, Kingdom of Spiders. Look at this. I'm going to have to get some of these old school. Look at that. Poltergeist. Frankenstein. I mean, just classic. And it looks like he has a horror section here. This is what I was looking for. I was looking for this original Child's Play one because it's the original cover. That's pretty cool. That's something you don't see anymore. You see the new one, but you don't. Well, he's even got these ones. They used to sell these, I think, at like Walgreens back in the day, like 15 years ago. Insidious 2, The Incense. Oh, look at that, Buried Alive. Friday the 13th. Bunch of cool stuff going on here. And look at these old classic cartoons right there. He's got like a 2 for $10 DVDs here. More classic. Is this like all Western over here, huh?
Yeah, those Western. Are all John Wayne movies.
These are all John Wayne? No yeah. Way. See, you're not only...
I need to find a place for them. Right now, I just stuck them over there to get them out of the way.
That is amazing, man.
Well, I take that back. They're not all John Wayne. Like, this stack here is not John Wayne movies. But all of these back here in the back are.
Oh, the back. Whoa, yeah. That's awesome, man. You even got comic books here.
Everything here.
You have everything here. You see, you're a real collector.
Have you gone up to the second floor ever?
Oh no, I never went up to the second
floor.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Good shots.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna get some good shots. He's got video games. He's got the original Liberty Valance. He's got a whole Western section here. He's got classic dramas. He's got war classics. Here's my section right here. Whoa, Encounter of the Third Dimension. Elvira, that is a classic right there. I mean, guys, this is pretty much the number one, like, for stuff you're not gonna see anywhere else. He's got classic horror movies. Look at that, that's a new one. Monsters from the Ocean Floor, that is a classic. Brainiac, that is cool. This is brand new too. I mean, look at that. Friend Without a Face, rare Criterion one. I mean, just amazing stuff like that one. Lost Skeleton. J. Jack the Ripper. And this is, like I said, we're gonna look at this SpongeBob collection he's got, because it's really cool. Lunch bag.
Garage sale, or estate sale, or flea market, you find any of those, really, really cheap.
Oh, any of the SpongeBob?
Yeah, mine really would have to be really cheap, like under $1 cheap.
Okay.
And I would buy them off you.
Oh, you will? Okay.
Or you can trade it for video.
That is, so you're a collector of SpongeBob, then?
Well, I just can't. Now I am, but not just really. Can't use you anymore. I have you on that.
Oh, wow.
And then some kids saw it, and they brought in theirs. And then I was just being silly one day, and I put them all on one shelf, and I had like maybe 10.
Oh, wow.
SpongeBob, only 10.
Only 10.
Kids would bring them in and add to the collection. So like 20 years later, this is what it looks like.
Yeah, that's amazing, man. I'm going to go upstairs and see what's upstairs. Look at this. Roots. Dinosaurs, PBS collection, Rocky and Bullwinkle. I guess we're going upstairs, guys. Classic tapes. What's going on here, guys? We're going upstairs. Spycat is hitting the jackpot on collector's items. It looks like there's like a private room. And here's a Laserdisc. Wow, look at the Laserdisc. Oh, look at that Jaws right here. Look at this. Disco Vision. That's pretty cool. I might have to get the, oh, whoa, it's black and white. That's cool. Look at this, guys. Twilight Zone, he's selling the whole collection for 50 bucks. I mean, let's just take a look at some of this stuff. Wow, I mean, this is amazing that he has all of the Twilight Zone. And I don't know what to do, guys. This is amazing. Jesus in His Times, Life of Leonardo da Vinci. I mean, this is, you guys, if you don't say that this is the best VHS store video, I don't know. I really can't impress you then. But look at this, national parks. I mean, I really like all the stuff like this. Jesus of Final Days. I mean, just stuff that you're never, ever gonna run into anywhere. Oh, whoa, Trials of Life. They got the set of that. That is amazing. And I'm like literally on my knees looking at this stuff. But as you could see, I mean, they have records, 50% off records. And it just goes on and on and on. Pretty cool. I like that he has a Prince thing there. Sting, it's just amazing. This store is amazing, guys. I mean, if you're a collector, you might want to get over to West Portal in San Francisco and check out this store, because I don't know what to do, because there's so much stuff. And let's look, and now we can actually see the bottom from like the top view. So as you could see, that's all VHS there. CDs are on the side, it looks like. And in the middle is gonna be DVDs and VHS. Looks like somebody made like this cool little thing right here. It's like if a hoarder had a store, this is what it would look like. I mean, look, he's got classics. See, this movie right here has never been on DVD. I have this on tape. Mountie on the Bounty, classic. Classics right there, guys. I like collecting these red boxes, the old school ones. And, whoops. Our gang going on there. He's got Flash Gordon. Wow. He's got old school music stuff. Beatles, that's hard to find. Willie Nelson. And here's just the DVD section. Right here. Oh, Nighthawks. That's a hard one to find. TV section. Pretty cool. I actually got some home improvements. Looks like this is like, I mean, how much yoga do you need? That's a lot of yoga stuff. Oops. These are just random stuff over here. UCF fights. Here's a pretty good rack right here. Four for 20. Oh, look at this. Tracker. You don't see this one too often. That's pretty cool. That's another one, Tom Berenger, you don't see. Oh, he's even got the old school, good condition Free Willy 3. That's pretty cool. It's in great shape, it's never even been open. That's one of the first tapes for this movie. Oh, Valley Girl. When's the last time you seen Valley Girl? That's pretty cool. I think that one's out of print. But that's going to be it for this store, guys. This out and about classic VHS store. Hard 8. Look, there's the original. Original for that. Highlander. Bunch of stuff. I got to get two tapes to get the free one, so. That's right, I'm probably going to get this, one of these. Pretty cool. But that's it for this video, guys.